Here is Survival Island. Oh shit, okay. I'm about to die soon with lack of food. There's a zombie out there by the all this wood you got. You're being superfluous, Rose. That's what you're doing. And you won't share none of it. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Rose, buy pizza and send it to MineCraft so my guy can get some pizza. Oh, you son of a bitch. Place when I close the door. Look at my island. There's
I would, but I can't.
A fucking creeper. Damn, alright. The impenetrable fortress, huh? I feel trapped like in a zombie fucking apocalypse. So my question, how does it fall and you can't get back inside? Oh, you have that gate there, huh? But all the spider shows up just sneaks away all ninja like.
Oh, don't worry. This is only the start of it. As soon as I get up enough, this whole fucking wall will be lined from top to bottom in torches. I mean, in fences.
Well.
Here's where I actually really need you. Tell me you got some food.
Well, yes and no.
What do you have?
I don't have enough seeds yet. I mean, not seeds, I'm fucking things yet. Oh shit, shit, no, 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 no! Fuck! He tricked me. Shit, I thought Creeper was gone. Rose, I Creeper. Rose, can you help me turn off this Creeper? He almost blew up the food. So I need you to help me take him out. Did you realize the more you mine, the more your stamina goes down, right?
Oh well.
At least let me get rid of this creeper. Alright. Cool, okay. And I'm gonna miss you, Rose. Starve to death. And a new adventure begins. No, no, no.
Oh, look at this!
No, you gotta go to a new island now. Start over.
Yeah.
That's your tomb. If you die, you gotta go to a new island. Start all over. And not my island.
Hey, Barbosa, I see that one that's ready to be, picked. You know, I've got a stack of 64 saplings over here.
Rose, there's not enough to make bread yet. And you have full health and full stamina, so, yeah. I, on the other hand, am about to start dying of starvation if I don't get some food in me. Yep. That's true. Maybe when you have. Maybe if you got me a fucking. The shit I asked for, I'd give you some.
How am I gonna get strength?
I don't know. Aw, oh, you sly son of a bitch.
What?
You've got trees.
Oh, just wait until that's
Yep.
God damn it, there goes another fucking mine pickaxe. Oh, yay. Just come in here, grab my trusty legs.
I'm about to die too. Shit. No. Wait, who's the concept? Concept. Can you hear me? Can you hear us? No, is that, no, that's not, you can't, like, steal shit from other people's islands. This is survival. Now I'm about to die. I was in the safety of my home.
Wait, you don't have any chests, do you?
I have one.
You have a chest?
Yeah. Well, no, not really. Don't even think about it.
What?
Nothing. Yeah, I just died. Now I dropped my shit. But, thought you would get it. Concept, can you hear me? You can hear me jump. You can hear me jump. Alright, so yeah, we're doing Survivor Island. All issue, like, this food over here and shit. Yeah. What's going on? This is my house. I leveled the island, used the resources to build this. Got some seeds of sugarcane growing all around, so. What? Oh, shit. Wait, did I? No. Oh. Thank God. Alright, never mind. Got hella sugarcane now. Yeah.
We're in party chat. Hey, let's switch to game chat.
Alright, how do I do that?
Same way you've been doing it. Hey, Concepts. up, dude? There? Can you
devices,
hear me?
Auto devices.
Hey, bro, I'd really appreciate it if you don't take my stuff. I'll just let you know right now. We're doing a survival island.
I can't hear you, Rose.
And, basically, what we're just... I started off on an island, and I had one tree, and I'm the tree person, as you can see, and he doesn't have a tree. But we're basically just surviving off of what we can and can't get.
Oh, Rose, I can't hear you anymore.
No shit. Switch to game chat.
Where?
Alright, brother.
You know I suck at this shit. Where do I go to game chat?
In the party settings.
Party? Party settings? Oh. Game chat. Oh, fuck. Fuck. It's nighttime. So, Concept, what are you up to? Wait, I'm gonna say, you know, your cruise ship is to don't, like, take our shit, because this is very, very. It's been a very long struggle for us since we got here. I've been attacked by zombies, by baby. Huh?
I haven't gotten
attacked by shit. Yeah. Yeah, I've been attacked by zombies, by skeletons, by creepers. Man. If you want to come in, you can just put the door back up, like put some blocks in front of the door again. Cause Rose had a tree. Oh shit. There's a fucking skeleton. Oh, that was a close call. Can you look at my island real quick and see where that skeleton's at? Oh, I see him. Alright. Thanks. Yep. I'm not trying to die. So, like, if I die, it's gonna be right of starvation. That was that one time. Now all I gotta do is wait until daytime. How about some head?
If I knew it would ask.
Rose, I got video documentation of you saying you love your wife. Haha.
Actually,
Haha. Haha, you love your wife.
you don't have anybody to love you.
It's not true. Your mom loves me when she's drunk at
Just like every
3 a.m.
other female in your life, they will disappear.
Huh?
I said, just like every other female in your life, they will disappear.
So? I don't even come back. Shit. I left. I'll go back and visit every once in a while. I don't know. But that's where you'll die alone. No, not alone. You'll have nobody. No wife, no kids. They're all gonna leave you. No, see, your daughter. Well, you have a daughter. She's gonna become a nun, and then she's like, just to spite you. So you'll be like, I have no daughter, and then McGaffey is gonna leave you for Ryan Seacrest's brother-in-law. I don't know him yet, but he finds she's gonna get a brother-in-law soon, and she's gonna leave you for him, and then there's gonna be a whole bunch of other shit going on. You're just gonna be miserable and alone. You're gonna shit your pants. Okay, he's gonna keep still. Then he will ignore me. Alright, well, the concept has like a general concept of what's going on. I'm not sure gonna fuck with him.
What was he doing?
Look at him. No, tilt up.
He's gonna survive off of that island.
Yep.
You know what? Concept. Hey, motherfucker here.
Well, you give him a tree, but not me? Fuck you. Hope that's, yeah.
Fuck.
There's a skeleton in the water. You didn't notice that before?
Concept.
Probably
Concept, what
kills
is
you and
it?
makes you drop all your shit, you son of a bitch.
Concept, that skeleton's after me.
Go. Let it kill him. He wants to be a dick? Fine. Let him be a dick.
Now get back up, get back up. Fuck that.
Anyways, you do realize that the skeleton's chase is not going to
Alright,
despawn, especially
here you
because
go,
it's in
buddy.
the water. You're an ass, Rose.
Oh, wait.
Oh, so you'll give him supplies, but not me? Real nice.
There you go, concept. Oh, wait. Go ahead and start your little branch off, and soon your house might look like mine because you have wood.
Oh, so why don't you give me some shit?
He has one square. He has a square. Which
So?
you're gonna need to supply him with food. Actually, he can branch out. He can actually make See, concept with the thing, with the way you're rolling right now is I'd sit there and put one dirt block and surround it by a wooden block, and then that way so you have that one square that'll grow trees, and you can branch that out. Yeah, you do that shit. I gotta get more dirt. I actually need to chop. I'm gonna go up there and chop some wood. Go get your body pillow.
So Rose, what is a piece of bread worth?
A piece of bread
friend.
Two logs. I need two planks.
No, I need I can't do shit. You need bread will heal you.
By three. An apple heals me by two.
It'll heal you. It'll give you hunger, like give you stamina. Two love pieces. I can't do shit with two logs. Only two planks. I can't do shit with two planks.
I can only get like three hearts from bread.
So? It's something.
Okay. I can keep chopping wood and then get some apples.
You gotta give me something, Rose. Come on.
Concept's got wood. Trade with him. Concept, whatever you do, don't give him that sapling. Dear Lord.
Oh, yo.
Hey, you come, sir.
Do you want some seeds? Yo, can I get some wood? Yeah, I think you might have. Oh, dude, thank you so much. Does it matter? Why? 31.
Seriously?
Pieces of wood. Planks. Not... Crafting table. I am done, son. The only thing is I need a spider. Fuck. Oh well.
What do you need now?
All I need now is a thing.
What's the thing?
String. Stringers are a lot to me. Zeros, what would you be willing to trade me for some string? Before I do anything stupid, I'm gonna make something I should have made a while ago. Well, two things. That. Fuck! Really? Two. Damn. 31 logs goes really fast. I got 8 wood left.
No shit. Can I just find clay?
Yeah. I've got clay going where I am at too. concept is, he is gone. He's going to the mainland. Yeah, you're at the mainland, aren't you? Fuck, why? Don't like the sound of that. Why do I hear a zombie? What? Need wool. Ooh. Is it worth it? Yeah, it's worth it.
What's worth it?
Going out at night right now.
For what?
Oh shit. Fuck.
What are you going out at night for?
To collect my seeds. Especially with the skeleton right outside my fucking house. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Oh boy. This process is going by very slowly. Have you ever turn around real quick? And base my place? Wanna see where that skeleton's at? Cause you're far away, he won't see you. Plus, he can't touch you. But I'm close enough so if I look at him, I'll get his attention, he'll stay here longer. Alright, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I should make fences. That would work. Expand a bit. Small for once, whatever.
Barbosa, if you wait a little bit, I might actually get some strength.
How would you get string? Yeah, I am right now. How are you gonna get string? You have so no monsters will spawn.
Same reason why I got rotten flesh.
You went and killed the zombie. Alright. So what is string worth for you? One seed? Shit. Well, no, I only want, I need two string. It's happening. Yeah, that's the moon. And that's the sun. Fuck yeah.
Sun coming up?
Yep. Yeah.
I know what you do need.
What?
You need a brick house.
No, I'm good with what I got.
You don't want any bricks?
I mine my own clay, thank you.
Well, I've got a 64 slash computer needed.
Yeah, except I'm not really working with clay these days. Yeah. No. Do you know how much wheat I need for that? Clay. Wheat. Yeah. Hey. Do you know how much wheat I need for that?
I mean, not hay, wheat. Do you have wheat right now, just like
unprocessed? I have one wheat.
I'll trade you.
Did you know one wheat is enough to make bread, right? Or what? Ooh. Give me a second.
What?
I just found a bunch of coal. Right underneath my house. Hello, light. Ooh. Scratch that. I might have some more wheat. Yeah. Might have enough wheat now to make some more bread. What's it worth to you?
I just need one.
One piece of bread?
No, one piece of wheat.
Why?
I have my reasons.
You do realize holding it's not gonna do that much good, right? Oh, fuck. This is kind of what I was afraid of, too. It's dark and starts raining. I'm kind of curious what you need one wheat for.
Down there.
What?
I just became deadly.
How? You have a lot of trees? And you have an iron sword? Okay, that's cool. Then what does? I don't have to stay. I don't have to be afraid anymore. I can just stay in my house now. Here we go. I'm good. I'm gonna be conservative with all my stuff. There. That should do it. That really wouldn't work yet. Ooh, 64, 6. I could definitely make a shit. I could definitely do a fence if I wanted. This rain is really helping my crops, too. Ooh, I should definitely try relocating it, or at least adjusting. This is really good for my crops. Watch, you're just gonna build a giant empire inside of a small base, and you're gonna have like, this ginormous cone shaped civilization. But you're about to die. Come over to my place. Do you want some bread? Or are you gonna just eat your apple? Alright. Yep, I should be good till morning. So, what is it? How do you play? This. Jose Manuel Vergara. Sorry, Jose. I don't know you, and we're doing Survival Island, and we don't need people we don't know coming in messing all our stuff up. You need a mic to play with us, I'm sorry. Because the way we're playing, we're trying to have this episode, like, you know, it's a trading system. If you have something, you need to trade with someone else and not just take anything. You know, it's like an honor system. And we don't really know you that well, so. You know? Sorry. The problem, man. Yeah. Hey, but Jose, next time we play, if we're not doing like a survival island, you can definitely play with us. We wouldn't mind. What? So you can pick it up. That doesn't set yourself on fire, does it? It's a bathroom real quick. I should be good in a while. So to go and harvest my seed. Rosie, you don't know shit about no partnership. What are you talking about? What? Huh?
Right now, guess what we need
for
is the most.
What? Land? Trees? Wood? Yeah. What? Light? Dirt? No Titans, stop, blow it down. Well, yeah, what?
I've already exhausted my whole island's dirt. And I've branched out into digging under the water. To try to get some more dirt.
He's in his house, his tree house. Yeah. All I need is some string.
String?
I know. Hey, concept. If you get a chance, if you ever go to the mainland again, if you could get me some string, it'd be very, very.
Hey, that's cheating.
No?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is cheating. All right. If we can go to mainland to get resources.
No, he can. We can't. He's the guy that's supposed to go back and forth. We're staying to our islands.
So I'm not allowed to touch anything on the mainland.
If he goes, if you were asked if you'll get you like a single item, yeah.
But I'm not allowed to touch anything.
You can't. All right. Let's see. Find them. Forget I said anything. Nice. Right now I see the fucking spiders. I'm not rude to Rose, Meowmix. Rose is an asshole. You haven't seen him playing the whole time. He's just look at his island, right? Then look at mine. Look at all he has. And look what I've got. I've got some sugarcane, some wheat, and some more sugarcane and dirt. Lots and lots of dirt. All right. This whole thing I built, I only have these torches and shit because when Concept, that guy over there, joined us, Rose gave him a bunch of supplies and a fucking tree. But nope, Rose didn't give me jack shit. He gave me a hoe. That's it. And now, because that other guy gave me 31 pieces of wood, I was able to make a crafting table. And then I was able to make a pickaxe. I was able to mine stuff down there. Okay, here, bitch. Want help? I do want help, but that would disrupt the integrity system of the game. We're not really supposed to get outside help.
So how are you gonna ask Concept to go get you shit?
I told him to forget about it. Huh?
This is just between me and you.
What?
The whole island concept. There is no concept. There is no whoever the hell you're talking to. It's just me versus you.
Well, here's the thing. I'm broadcasting, and people are talking to me about this. Like, why are you rude to Rose? Question mark, question mark, a whole bunch of them. What? I said, "My okay, he a bitch. Want help?" Damn, that sugarcane's growing. Can I join? Meowmix, do you have the mic? If you have a mic, you can join. Yeah, you can join. Yeah. friend request from Yamix. Add to friends. Right, so chat invite.
Wait, you invited him into the party?
I think so. How do I... Hey, I'm Yamix. Send a request to Seaburn, to Rose. Request him as a friend, and then join through him, because I have no idea how to do this shit. Yeah, but I barely even did live. What's up, Yamix?
Exit the party. Leave the party. Because you invited him into the party chat, and so...
Alright, so leave the party? Alright, so now what am I doing? Yeah?
What? What?
What's up?
What about my cup? What's the red tea?
Oh. So why'd you ask me to get you more tea?
So you should
have.
Huh? Love you, stuff? What kind of stuff? But I can't have a sapling, Rose.
He's not doing. Is he doing? Are you doing it for the rival? Yeah. Are you doing survival, or are you just playing? Are you doing the survival island deal, where you get on an island and do shit, or are you actually just, are you just playing?
Is booyah. Yeah. Well, it started off as a hill. Then I hollowed the inside and I raised it up and I had a staircase. It was the fastest thing I could come up with. You know? Yeah. Oh, shit. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. If you could freaking find me two pieces of spider string, I'd greatly appreciate. Yes, string. Two pieces, I'd greatly appreciate it. Kill spiders. I don't know.
I was also thinking, like, on weekends as well, we can put things up there in the bed and bring the mattress down here.
Well, I was thinking it might have to be not permanent, permanent, but permanent.
Yeah, I know.
Because you said you had stuff that you wanted to do.
Yeah.
You're like, well.
Laundry doesn't take that long, but. Fuck yeah. Okay, now it's time to sit and wait until morning hours. Oh, fuck yeah. Really?
Hey, who's in my... Who's near my shit?
Huh?
Who's near my shit?
I'm at my house.
Open her... Really?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. There's an Enderman by my shit. Where'd he go? Fuck. Alright, never mind. I'm good. Concept, she's coming to visit you.
What do you need?
Food? I got you.
Well, I got some food here. It's not much, but it's what I can give you.
Because that's what I started out with. Like, it was a small island. It had like a, like two three layers on it of stuff. So I hollowed it out, went down like a layer or two, and went up around it because it was like a rush because I didn't have any wood. We started off with one tree. One tree, and Rose laid claim to it. So I didn't have any wood for the longest time.
You picked the other island with the sugar cane. I didn't lay claim to shit.
Yeah, what can I do with sugar cane?
You picked it.
Just went to it, though. Sounded like, oh, it's the only line. No, we're gonna be sharing shit, but nah. Yeah. Ooh, yes, please. I'll give you some food for it, for the string. But I need two things of string, though, if you can get them. Huh? How much would you need? I might have some in my chest upstairs, you can go see. That was me.
Yeah.
Oh, that won't work. You need water next to it.
That's where you're wrong.
You don't need water?
Nope.
Well, son of a bitch, I've always thought you need water.
The only thing you need water right next to is your grenade. And
damn. Alright, well now that I know that, I'm gonna start doing some of my own shit then. Fuck, I thought I needed to be near water. I would've been having hella this stuff. I don't need to expand my island. I'm good with what I got.
Alright. I'll give you 64 stacks of dirt for one. What was it?
Wait, what'd you say?
Wheat.
What about wheat?
I need one wheat.
I need string. That's what I need right now. You suck at this. Penis Batman. Well, here's the thing, Penis Batman. We are playing the Survival Island, okay? And Rose had a tree to start with, I didn't. Okay? Oh, just kidding, but still, yeah. I take offense to that. I didn't have that much to begin with, and I think I'm doing pretty good for myself. If I had a tree. It's alright, I already have a tree. Meow Mix gave me his.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
No, dude, you can't do that.
He gave it to me.
No, you can't do that. You even said so.
I said he can't go out and get shit from the mainland. If he wants to trade it to me for food or shit, then that's up to him.
No, bullshit.
Hey, that's trading. That's the trading system right there. Supply and demand. Leaving the island.
No, the whole survival thing. It's only between us. That's true. You gotta get rid of it.
No.
You got to. That's bullshit.
It's not bullshit.
That is. That is
How?
Totally breaking the rules.
How's it breaking the rules?
Because it's between me and you.
Don't do it, Rose. I'm telling you, you'll regret it. Tell me those. I got you.
That is cheating.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
so you can go and give some stuff to everyone else but me.
Because the survival is only between me and you.
You see, again, rules for you to start off at the beginning. You can't just add them on just so they're convenient so you're ahead. The whole time. I need fucking string. Oh shit. That's how you do it. Alright, Rose, I have a question. If they come on my island and continue digging a cave that I started, I can't go if it's in my island. It's all I will have dug it eventually. What? So I can't get resources that are on my island? No, 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 no. I mean, if they dig through my island and find a cave, can I mine those resources? If it's connected to my island, like you're going down in your place.
We shouldn't even be digging
it, right? Well, they did that without me knowing. I just found out right now. Exactly.
Look how many trees that have grown.
Yeah.
This is just the first round. This is like the 8th or 10th.
Now that everything's at its pristine mark, everything's just blowing. I've got mega trees growing, and they're growing on top of it. God damn, that's a big tree. Anyone need any dirt? You need some dirt over there.
In my island? Yeah. Oh, you'll find them, like, when it's shit like that. Oh, awesome. That basically means that they're probably like a block or two away from you in another direction. Like, if you're underground, they're probably behind a wall or something. What? Yeah, that kind of got destroyed. What the hell? Is PvP on or something? Because did you? I thought it was from a zombie for a second.
Player versus player is on.
Alright, yeah, just careful.
That means if I really wanted to, I could come and kill you.
If I really wanted to, I could just go over there and shut your system off and end this whole thing right now for everyone.
I don't see why you do that.
I don't see why you would come over here to kill me and take my shit.
I wouldn't take your shit. I'd just keep killing you.
No, that's only mine it with fucking.
I'm not trying to mine it.
What are you trying to do, break your pickaxe?
No, break the goddamn obsidian.
You're not. You'll break it, but you won't be able to mine it.
I'm not trying to mine it.
Why are you trying to break it then?
It's in my way. See, I told you, fucking break.
I got you. Oh, we're done using the furnace.
This rule goes on.
What?
You cannot get shit from other players.
I can't get shit from other players? Well, luckily there's no shit in Minecraft, so.
You can't get any crafting materials or items that are being right. Useful to you at your island. Yeah. Actually, he has access to more of the world than I do. He might have some iron shit.
Yeah. Oh, sec. If you just put that there, and then that. Fuck, why am I an idiot? I don't need ice to use on the crafting table. Shit. Alright, hold on, let's just on the bullet. Yeah, there you go. There's some bread. Meowmix, there's bread. There's bread up here. Yeah, eventually my shit's gonna keep on growing. Harris, do you want some bread?
I need a seed.
What?
I need
no.
A seed.
No, you're not getting a seed.
Why not?
Because then you're not gonna need me at all. You just can do whatever the fuck you want. Exactly. But here's the thing though. I can survive with what I've got.
I can survive with what I've got because I can produce more apples.
Barely.
Actually, I want to thank you for saying something. Because now I have to go in and.
Ah. Also, here's the thing though, right? The more active you are, the more food you need to eat. That's the mechanic of the game gets right. So, you, me, what do? I get my food, I plant it. Oh, sorry. I plant my food, and then I eat some, and then I just stand still, waiting until daylight, letting do some shit. Nighttime, I don't do that much. I'm not that active. You, on the other hand, are. Ooh, where? Why not? Oh, shut.
Looks like I'm ready to start chopping again, Barbosa.
Huh? What'd you say?
I'm ready to start chopping again.
Ooh, I wish that spider would come with the I can't sit on my plates. I can Yeah, Mix, I can hear you eating. Okay. And new rule, Rose, you can't get shit from other players.
That wasn't even a rule, that was the beginning. This is from the beginning. Pretty much all you need to live on is one fucking tree.
I was smart when we played. I came to this island. I saw it. There's weeds growing. There's grass growing, so I can take that and get these seeds out of it. I've got a steady food supply. Yours comes. Yeah, but
and mine grow 10 times quicker than your wheat.
We'll see.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if she sees. Yes, I do. Fire, hella seeds. You see, and no, here's the thing though, with wheat, eventually they start growing, they grow faster and faster the more they're in the same spot. Yeah.
It's the same speed.
No, because this stuff, these are going a lot faster lately.
You say that, but time's been flying by, dude. We've been on this thing for about 2 hours now. Maybe three. Did you know we were on for that long? Or was
Yeah.
just time going by fast?
Yeah, I have the thing right here that shows me.
Saplings, and I get a shit ton more apples. Like, I'm not even done yet. I got apples, cyan, and saplings. Now let me just show you, out of this little patch. Hold on.
Yeah, but I got bread. I'm making bread. I got lots of bread now.
How many bread are you making now?
Let me see what I got right now. Open this up. I've got no wheat in there, but I've got. Oh, no, you know. Alright, come to the crafting table. And I have. Four pieces of bread. Four loaves of bread. Yeah, that's freaking. I had more. I gave one. I ate like two or three already. That's like three pieces of wheat per piece of bread. So, yeah. Doing pretty good, you know. Hella sugarcane though. Don't want sugarcane for right now. I'm like half tempted to fucking just destroy, like take down, not sure, but take down a lot of my lantern so a spider will spawn over here. Got my reasons. No. Well, I don't have any feathers, but
All right, Barbosa. Let me show you what I'm working with. Okay, with my little patch of trees, I get
yeah, I know. Yep.
one, two, three,
I got it. I don't even
three and
know
a
how many
half.
stacks of wood you have, Rose. How many seeds do you have, though?
It doesn't matter. Look at this. I don't need seeds. I've got food supply and I've got my wood. I've got continuous flow. Much more than what you got.
For now.
That's not even for now. And I'm still racking it in. Look, they're still coming. I'm not even done yet.
Yeah, I got enough friggin' stuff. I can make a bunch of my shit too if I wanted to. No, I'm good. Monsters really haven't been bothering me lately. So. What other players? I know you're not gonna come raid my shit. Cause you know what I'd do to your shit. This wouldn't be a Survival Island game, it'd be a fucking Withdrawal of the Sunrise Barbosa match. That's all what happened. Huh?
It takes about anywhere from 1 minute to 3 minutes.
For what to grow?
Saplings.
Well, I wouldn't say necessarily that. They could take it longer, too.
No, trust me, I've been growing them. It takes about 1 to 3 minutes. Alright. I have 30 trees growing at once. It's pretty badass. When I'm done, I just put shit back inside there.
Why do you have boats?
Because if we die from hunger, we spawn right here. So when we respawn...
Well, or you just swim.
Why? This is so much quicker. Plus, whenever you get to where you need to go, say, hey, okay, so... Ooh, alright. I'm going. Yay. Breaks. I've still yet to figure out how to get out.
Oh, all right, that's what that is. Rose, what are you doing? You can't go to the mainland.
I'm not taking anything, I just wanted to see what was over here.
Oh, no. Where did you get those wheat seeds from, Rose?
What are you talking about, buddy?
What wheat seed? Mm-hmm. I got you.
I don't have them anymore.
I'm gonna go to your house and just inspect your shit real quick.
Why?
Because you had wheat seeds. I know you're a sneaky bastard like that.
Alright.
I'm not... You can... You can watch me. You can watch me. I'm not gonna steal shit. Also, well, how I know you're full of bullshit? I had a plant over here still growing beforehand.
Okay, it died.
No. It didn't die. When they're fully grown, they don't die.
Okay, but they can die when they're like that.
Yeah, no, it was fully grown when I went underground.
Oh, well, I didn't take it.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Where's your other chest? I know you have multiple chests, Rose. Come on.
I just have this one and the one upstairs.
Shit, hold on. Fuck, you're distracting me. I'm just gonna go and check your shit. If I see you with fucking wheat, then I got you.
There's no wheat.
Shit, mm-hmm. Cheating ass.
Cheating?
Come over here taking my shit, but I can't have a tree, so you can come in and take my wheat? Really?
I sailed all the way to that island over there.
Oh, yeah. Not over there. It's over there, and you're getting wheat.
There's no wheat over there. There's no
not wheat, you're getting...
Okay, you want to know where your fucking nonsense comes into play?
No, you're getting fucking the grass to get the seeds.
No, shit. There's no grass on that island over there. And there's no grass in here.
Then where'd you get the seeds from? Yeah, Rose, here's the thing. In this game, the rules are you're not supposed to be on. Oh, this exploring is my ass, because that's how you get shit like that. That's how you cheat.
Okay, I got one seed.
Mm-hmm.
So, how many saplings have you went and got and stolen from me?
None.
Liar. Your first one.
The first one, I didn't steal it. I went over there and it was on the ground. We didn't have any rules. Oh, you can't take shit. We didn't have any rules like that back then. The rules weren't set.
It was set.
No. We didn't discuss what the rules were. Are you ever out of my
island? Was your island and my island was my island. I picked the island with the tree and you got the one with the grass. There's no grass on that island. There is a little bit of grass on that island. And there's
Well, you're not supposed to go to that island anyway.
Well, I needed to.
So, then you come to me. You trade something for me.
I'm trying to trade something for
Yeah,
you.
no. Before you're like, I'll give you two wood planks. Not oak. Now you two wood planks. You know what you can make with two wood planks? Jack shit. So you're trying, it's like, oh, hey, Barbosa. Yeah, here's half a
Actually, there
boat.
is something you can
What?
make. You turn those two wooden planks into sticks.
No, you can't.
What?
Yeah, all right. You have four sticks. What can I make with just sticks?
Two
Nothing.
torches.
How? I don't have any coal.
That's where you
I
found the
have a
coal.
furnace.
Because
Huh?
your island had coal on it.
Yeah, how did I get there though? I don't have. I can't mine.
Well, see, that's where you should have traded for the sapling. Boom.
Yeah,
Sapling for sticks.
no. Beforehand, you would say, oh, yeah, fuck a full inventory, like, a bunch of wood, a bunch of bread for a sapling.
It's getting to the point where I need to eat. And look, I got 20 fucking apples. I got enough to keep me full for two lifetimes. Actually, you know what? Four. Because I didn't think it'd be that less. But it's five apples to fill me up. What are you talking about?
What?
You got fucking wood from what's his name?
Yeah, 31 pieces.
So?
That was before we actually even made that rule.
I'm still willing to trade you one seed for a sapling.
Where'd it go? No, you're not right. Shit. Fuck me. How deep was I? Okay. Fuck. Well, there goes that cave.
What?
Creeper,
You fucking die?
no, creeper blew it up, and it was right by the surface of the water. Well, not the surface, but it was like by where the water hits it. So that place is flooded now. I got a good haul from there, though. Let's see how bad the water damage is. Over here, it's not that bad. It's not that bad over here. Oh, it's just over here.
I'm saying something else. I mean, we've been pretty good with this so far, but no breaking other people's shit.
Okay. I wasn't planning on breaking your
I'm
shit.
just saying.
Bingo. Holy shit. Okay. I like it. I found the rooms like almost like it's like a perfect room. Why is my base right here and live underground? I was like, what's it? Yeah, I just got some dirt. I got dirt. Got some dirt. Yeah. Hey Rose. Do you want to trade some dirt? If you want. Jonathan, Alex, hi. No, we haven't gotten diamonds yet. So, yeah. Well, sir, I'm just not noticing the comments and focusing on the game. Honestly, I kind of forgot I was broadcasting too. Guys, I've been broadcasting for a while now, but then I'm gonna stop broadcasting for a bit, save some battery or whatever, because a fucking 2 hour long broadcast is long enough if you're just watching me play video games, in my opinion. If I'm not commenting that much, then it's a waste to me. So, what? Well, no, it wasn't that. I was broadcasting so the other guy could join the party a while back.